Hi, myself Dr. Ramesh Patil. I am a consultant neurologist at Narayana Multispecialty Hospital, HSR Layout. Today I will discuss regarding headache. Headache is the most common symptom among the patients who come to the hospital, especially the neurology OPD or emergency. Headache is broadly defined as pain in the region of head, face or the neck. Causes of headache may be minor or major. Minor like upper respiratory infection, sinusitis, to the major like subarachnoid hemorrhage, cerebral venous sinus thrombosis or a CNS bleed and many. Headaches are broadly classified as primary, means there is no any underlying structural pathology where the treatment is basically the pain relief, or a secondary headaches where there is a structural pathology in the brain, face, eyes or the paranasal sinuses. Headache has physical implications where patient cannot do the work as they normally do. It has social implications as they cannot interact with the people as they normally used to do. It has economical implications because of loss of work, because of headache. On an average, 3% of the general population are abstinent from the work because of the headache. Few red flag symptoms of headache where patient has to come to hospital on urgent basis are new onset headache after the age of 50 years, if the headache is the worst headache of their lifetime, if the headache persists and progressively increases in intensity, new onset headache in a patient who have a cancer or who tested positive for HIV, if the headache is associated with seizures, if the headache is associated with any of the symptoms of weakness in the body, where the patient has to come to the hospital urgently because they require thorough examination, evaluation in the form of imaging of the brain and appropriate treatment. Thank you.